So, can someone tell me what was the last class topic? What was the thing we were doing in the last class?
Sir, some basic formula of integration.
Okay, so this is the differentiation and integration. So what we talked that differentiation and integration are opposite to each other. These two things are just opposite to each other. So this idea is clear, right? And now I will show you some of the problems so that you can apply your concept, right? So the differentiation is directly opposite to integration. This idea is very, very important. Always keep it in your mind. Okay, now I'm giving some example, then I will do some problems in integration. So let us think about this. Say one question is ddx of x square. So you already know what is the answer. This answer is 2x, right? So when you know ddx of x square is 2x, that means integration of 2x dx. That is, 2x is the function and dx is with respect to x, and the long s symbol is for integration. So this answer should be x square. Is that clear? Everyone is clear with this?
Yes, sir.
Now let me give you another example. Say ddx of root x. So what is the answer for ddx of root x? Everyone knows it is 1 by 2 root x. Is that okay? You already know this. So when ddx of root x is 1 by 2 root x, that means if you do integration for 1 by 2 root x, that will be your root x. Answer will be root x. Is that clear? Everyone is okay with this.
Yes, sir.
So this idea has to be
Sir,
very.
class C.
No, plus C, I'm coming. Okay, plus C, I'm coming. You are very right. Okay. So I was actually thinking of plus C right now. So you are asking. So good. So why plus C is important? Why plus C is necessary? So let us talk about this. Why plus C is necessary here so that we will understand the formula. And it will help you to memorize. Okay, so why plus C is important? Let me just do this again. The first one again. Say if you have ddx of x square, but you have ddx of x square plus 3 here. Okay, let me write it again. No problem. Let me write it again. Say it is ddx of not only x square. It is x square plus 5. Then what will happen? The answer is 2x because for 5 it is 0. So in this case, if you do the integration for 2x, that has to be x square plus 5 because we know differentiation, integration are opposite to each other. So for differentiation part, there was one constant number, 5, and after differentiation, it was 0. So here, 2x is the function, and we are doing integration now. And after integration, there has to be a constant because two things are opposite to each other. So now let me just think about formula. Say this is your question. Then what is the formula? We already know integration x to the power n formula. So what is the x to the power n formula? Integration. It is x to the power n plus 1. Okay. The power will be 1 more and divided by n plus 1. So this is the formula. And if you apply this formula here, it will be just for 2x. I am using the formula for 2x. It will be 2 into x to the power 1 plus 1. 1 is the original power, and now I am doing plus 1. So it is 1 plus 1 is the new power, and 1 plus 1 is the number to divide. So this is the thing, and you know, 2, 2 will be cancelled. So it will be x square. So this is okay. But for the second situation, for the second example, if you do the same, answer will be wrong, because answer is not only x square. The answer is x square then plus a number. So the number in this example, it is 5. If it is not 5, if it is 7, then the same 2x will be there. So we should have 7 here. Okay. If the original number is 10, then we should have the same answer here, that is x square plus 10. You got my point? So any number can be in the original function. So any number can come here after integration. So we do not know what should be the number. So we are putting one constant number. So we are writing c. Now c equal to 5 or c equal to 7, we have no idea, because we are doing integration and we are saying that there may be a constant number in the original function. We have no idea about that, but there may be a constant. We have to put this. So this is the basically the idea for constant. Is that okay? Do you have any question on this? Do you understand now why C is used? Why C is used?
Sir, আমি কি একটু একটা
কোশ্চেন
জিজ্ঞেস করতে পারি স্যার? স্যার আমাকে দেখাচ্ছে স্যার মডুলে স্যার আমাকে মানে কোনো নাম্বার দেওয়া হয়নি স্যার, ব্ল্যাঙ্ক পেজ দেখাচ্ছে স্যার।
Good. Let us not discuss with this. You already know. I mean, we discussed. What is your name?
Torikul Islam,
sir. So you go down and then you will see. Is it marked?
Yes, sir. No marks for me, sir.
Achha. It is marked. Go down and you will check. Okay.
Torikul bhai, I will help you out. Samasya nahi. Aham class ta kore nao. Aham tumake help korte.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So what about this idea? Do you understand why C is necessary? Is that okay to you? Is that clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Let me just make it clear again. Let me just do it again with some more examples. Okay. Let me just do it again. No problem. So what I am saying, this is the on the right side. This is the formula of integration. That means we have it integration symbol, then x to the power n, then dx, and the formula is x to the power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1. So let me give you another example. Another example, like say in the differentiation, we have something like 5x square plus 2x plus 3. This is the differentiation problem. And you already know what is the answer. What is the answer in this case? Just directly I am writing the answer, because all of you already know that it should be 10x plus 2. Isn't it? Is that clear to everyone?
Yes, sir.
So original function is 5x plus 2x
yes,
plus
sir.
3, and the differentiation answer is 10x plus 2. And now if you use the integration thing, that is 10x plus 2 is your function now, and you are doing integration, and after integration the answer has to be, this is the concept, the answer has to be exactly this, that means 5x square plus 2x plus 3. So this is the idea. It has to be very very clear to everyone. Is it clear to everyone now? The concept is clear, right? Now let us find it. Okay, let us find it. এই পার্টটা আমরা আপাতত এখন চিন্তা থেকে বাদ দেই, এটা আমার আনসারটা এরকম হওয়ার কথা. ওকে গুড, নাও লেট আস চেক ইফ ইট ইজ রিয়েলি কামিং অর নট. সো ইউ উইল ডু দিস লাইক ইন্টিগ্রেশন 10x dx, দিস ইজ ওয়ান পার্ট, এন্ড দেন প্লাস ইন্টিগ্রেশন 2 dx. ওকে, সো ইউ গো টু দ্য নেক্সট লাইন. Next line is the formula. So you will apply this formula, like 10 into x to the power 1 plus 1 divided by 1 plus 1. And then for 2, what formula you will apply? For 2, what will happen? Ke bolte parba? Anyone knows? For 2, what will happen after integration?
C.
C to aste pare prathom ta theke, good. Kintu oi C ta bolte si na ami ekhon. Am bolte si je ekhane integration 2 dx for this part. এই পার্টের জন্য, হ্যাঁ তুমি নামটা বলো, কে বলছো?
স্যার সাবরিনা.
সাবরিনা সুইটি?
Yes sir.
Okay, good. So Sabrina Sweety is saying it should be 2x. So এটা কি বুঝতে পারতেছো? Do you understand? সবার কাছে কি এটা ক্লিয়ার হয়েছে কেন এটা 2x হইলো? Anyone has any idea? No. Okay, good. So let me just go back to the differentiation concept again. Okay. So what did I tell? I told you differentiation is opposite to integration. So তুমি চিন্তা করো যে ddx then এখানে কি বসাবা, what you will put so that the answer will be 2. আমি বলতো এখানে কি দিলে 2 আসবে? তাহলে 2x দিলে যদি 2 আসে, তাহলে 2 এর ইন্টিগ্রেশন করলে ওই ওই জিনিসটা আসবে. ইউ গট মাই পয়েন্ট?
Yes sir.
তার মানে তো এখানে 2x থাকা উচিত ছিল. তাহলে 2x ডিফারেন্সিয়েশন ইজ 2. So 2 integration is 2x. That is the thing, that is the idea. এটা আমি তোমাদেরকে বারবার মনে করে দিতেছি, এটা ভালো করে মাথায় ঢুকে রাখতে হবে, বিকজ ইফ ইউ ডু নট আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড দিস দ্য ইন্টিগ্রেশন উইল নট বি ক্লিয়ার. ওকে, নাও লেট আস ইউজ দ্য ফর্মুলা. ওকে, ইফ দিস কনসেপ্ট ইজ ক্লিয়ার দেন ইট উইল বি ইজি টু আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড. নাও কাম টু দ্য ফর্মুলা. ওকে, in this case actually you will consider 2 into 1. So 2 is a number and 1 means what? 1 is actually x to the power 0. So if you do the integration of 1, you are actually doing integration of x to the power 0. So x to the power 0 is your function now. So you will apply the same formula, this formula. So it will be x to the power 0 plus 1 and divided by 0 plus 1. So 0 plus 1 is 1. So x divided by 1. So x is coming. So that is why if you integrate 1, the result will be x. So if you integrate 2, result will be 2 into x. If you integrate 7, so result will be 7 into x. So this is the formula application. But the concept is 7x differentiation is 7. So 7 integration is 7x, like that, because integration differentiation opposite. So in this case it will be 2, and then you put 1 constant c. Okay, now the question is, there is one constant for the first part also, and there is another constant for the second part also. So you do not need to write two constants. Okay, just finally one time if you write the constant, that will be all right. Because say this constant is 5, this constant is 7, so altogether 5 plus 7 12 is the constant. So one time writing is okay. So finally the answer is coming like 10 divided by 2, so it is 5x square, and then 2x, and then c. Now the question is, okay, according to formula we are putting the constant here, but it has to be, this c has to be 3. This has to be 3, because in the original function we have 3. So how can I find out this 3? Is it 5 or 3 or 10? It is not clear now. So up to this level we will put your our answer here. We will say, okay, this is my answer. C is unknown. We do not know. We do not have any idea about C. So that will be okay. But sometimes maybe you will find out the value of C. In that case, you have to have some more information in the question. So that is different thing. Okay, now we are learning how to integrate. So how to find C value, that is different thing. We will learn later. So we are now trying to use the formula what we already know. Okay, trying to use the formula what we already know in integration. The formula I have given in the last class. So we are going to learn how to use those formula. So is it okay? Up to this, the concept is okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now let me show you some more examples. Let me show you another question. Say the question is integration, and then you have to do the integration for one problem. Say the problem is 3x cube and 3x cube and plus 2x square and minus 5, and you have x cube here. So it is dx here. So we need to do this. This is one example question. Okay, so how we will start? You can separate the fractions. Fractions means the, in Bengali it is bhognangsho. So you separate the fractions like 3x cube by x cube. Okay, hold on a second. Hello. Yes. Hey, bolo. Okay, thik ache. Ami to class cholteche ekhon. Okay. So the second part is 2x square by x cube, second fraction, right? And the third fraction is 5 by x cube. What I am doing, we are taking x cube as the LCM for every case, so there will be no problem. And then in the next line you can separate integration for every part. So the first one will be 3 dx, so integration 3 dx, and then integration 2 × 1/x dx, and then 5 × 1/x³, so 1/x³ dx. So these are the three parts. Now you already know what will be the answer for the first part. What will be the answer for the first part? This is you already know. Yes, what is the answer for the first part?
3x.
It is correct. Okay. So what will be the answer for the second part? Who knows what is the answer for second part? কত ভালো স্টুডেন্ট দেখো, তো তুমি তো আগে এটা জেনে ফেলছো বা আগে থেকে জানো। ওকে, সো শি ইজ সেইং ইট ইজ 2 ln x, ইট ইজ কারেক্ট। ওকে, সো এক্সপ্লেইন হাউ ইট ইজ 2 ln x, হোয়াই ইট শুড বি ln x। এটা আমি x^-1 ধরে ওই ফর্মুলা কেন দিতেছি না? Yes, it is a basic formula. Okay, so this has to be 2 × ln x. It is correct. Okay, why? Because again go back to differentiation concept. So you already know that ddx of ln x, what is the ddx of ln x? Answer, it is 1/x, everyone knows, right? So differentiation ln x is 1/x, so integration 1/x, the result paiso, she result ke integration korle আবার অরিজিনাল ln x এটা আসতে হবে। এটা তো আমরা বারবারই বলতেছি, ডিফারেন্সিয়েশন ইন্টিগ্রেশন একটা আরেকটা উল্টা। সো ডিফারেন্সিয়েশন ln x ইজ 1/x, সো 1/x ইন্টিগ্রেশন হ্যাজ টু বি ln x। সো ইন দিস কেস x^-1 ফর্মুলা উইথ x^n ফর্মুলা will not work. This will not work. If you think that this is x^-1 and x^n formula you will apply, it will be wrong. So it is the ln x formula, and the last one is again x^n formula. The last one is what? Last one is actually x^-3. So x^-3 will be okay with this formula. It will be okay with this formula. That means it is actually x^-3+1 and divided by -3+1. So all integration finished. Now you put one constant c. That is only one constant for everything. When you finish the integration, then you put the c at the last line, so that will be all right. Okay, just after finishing the integration part you will put constant. So in this case it is divided by -2 here, so -2, and it is minus, so you can write plus. So it is 5/2 plus 5/2, and then x^-2 is the answer, and then you put c, so that will be the answer. So what formula we are getting now, here actually we are getting the next formula. Next formula is another basic formula. That means 1 by x integration with respect to x will be ln x, and in the same way every time you put a constant. So in the first formula there is a condition. Condition is n, that is power of x, the n value cannot be minus 1. If it is minus 1, then 1 by x formula will be applied. If it is any other power, then x to the power n formula will be applied. So this is the second formula. This is the other example. Now you understand what I am saying? Any questions so far? Do you have any question? No question? You have any question on this? Everyone can understand or not? Sabai ki bujhte parcho naki na?
Sir, bujhte parchi.
Yes sir, bujhte parchi. I understand.
Okay, good. So sabai motamoti dharona paitecho ami ki bolte chaichhilam. So it is okay now. আমি আরো এক্সাম্পল দেখাই অঙ্ক করে, আর বাকি ফর্মুলা গুলাও দেখাইতে হবে। সো বাকি ফর্মুলা গুলো কেমন ছিল? এরপরে আর কি ফর্মুলা আমাদের কাছে ছিল? মনে আছে নাকি কারোর? গতকালকে যে দিলাম আর কি ফর্মুলা দিয়েছিলাম? তাহলে আমরা ওইগুলো নিয়ে একটু কথা বলি, এখানে এক্সাম্পল দেখাই। সো লেট আস জাস্ট erase this part. Okay, আমি এটা মুছে ফেলি, তারপর আবার নতুন করে লিখি। Okay, so again in the differentiation we already know that if we have e to the power x, that will be same e to the power x. I'm saying d dx of e to the power x. So it's same e to the power x, and in the integration also there will be no change because it is the opposite. So in integration e to the power x dx will be e to the power x, same answer. Just you can put one constant here, that is the different thing you already know. So otherwise it's all right. What about the formula for sin x in differentiation? So you already know what is the formula for differentiation in for sin x. It is cos x, right? So in this case you will do integration of cos x dx, that will be original sin x, because you already know one thing is opposite to other. Right? So what was the formula in differentiation for cos x? What was that? So d dx of cos x was minus sin x. Exactly. So now, if you do integration minus sin x, if you do integration of minus sin x, that will be cos x. That will be cos x. You understand my point? So
yes, sir.
That will be cos x, and you can put c, no problem. So it is just the opposite thing. Now, you can say, or someone can say, in the formula, the minus thing is there. আর একটু দেখতে ভালো লাগে না ওকে তাহলে আমরা মাইনাস দিয়ে গুণ করে দিলাম আমরা ইউ ইউ মাল্টিপ্লাই মাইনাস ইন দ্য লেফট সাইড মাইনাস ইন দ্য রাইট সাইড অলসো ওকে সব দুই পাশে মাইনাস দিয়ে গুণ করে দিলাম তাহলে ইউ হ্যাভ অনলি সাইন এক্স হিয়ার ওকে সো ইউ হ্যাভ মাইনাস কজ এক্স ইন দ্য রাইট ওকে সো ইউ আর রাইটিং অ্যাকচুয়ালি ইউ আর রাইটিং ইন্টিগ্রেশন integration sin x dx and you are writing minus cos x এখন এখানে মাইনাস সি লেখাটা ঠিক হবে নাকি প্লাস সি লেখা ঠিক হবে এতে কিছুই যায় আসে না ইটস অল রাইট তুমি মাইনাস যদি লেখো দ্যাট ইজ অলসো অল রাইট প্লাস সি দ্যাট ইজ অলসো অল রাইট বিকজ সি ইজ এ নাম্বার সি ইজ এ কনস্ট্যান্ট নাম্বার এই নাম্বারটা কি অনলি ফাইভ নাকি নাম্বারটা মাইনাস ফাইভ তাতে আমাদের কিছু যায় আসে না সো ইন দিস কেস প্লাস সি অর মাইনাস সি ডাজ নট ম্যাটার সো দিস ইজ দ্য আদার ফর্মুলা ওকে সো আপ টু দিস উই আর সেইং দিস আর দ্য অল বেসিক ইন্টিগ্রেশন ফর্মুলা এখন ইন দ্য সেম প্যাটার্ন ইফ ইউ থিঙ্ক অ্যাবাউট আদার এক্সাম্পলস হোয়াট ইউ লার্ন ইন differentiation if you think like okay what was the d dx of 10x sorry what was the d dx of 10x
minus x square x
no not minus only x square x not minus
so d dx okay. of 10x
yes ddx of 10x.
Yes, sir. X square x.
Okay, not minus. Okay, so.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, if you now already know that ddx of 10x is x square x, that means your integration formula is integration x square x dx equal to 10x. Okay? So, this is the formula. You can put 1c. So that is not a problem. So this is another formula. And what else you know? Differentiation of the archetype to be shiksila or kichilo?
A to the power x.
A to the power x. Chilo. Okay, good. So a to the power x at a kichilo answer ta. A to the power x.
On by x. Oh, a to the power x ln. On a to the power x ln.
Right, a to the power x ln a. So in this example, you will, I mean, in integration example, you can write integration a to the power x into ln a and then dx, it will be a to the power x. You understand? এখন এখানে a to the power x, sorry, ln a is a constant part. Ln a is a constant part. So এই ফর্মুলার থেকে লন এটা তুমি যদি বাদ দিয়ে দাও এটারে এই পাশে নিয়ে আসো নিচে তাহলে এখানে ফর্মুলাটা হবে ইন্টিগ্রেশন এ টু দি পাওয়ার এক্স ডিএক্স ইন্টিগ্রেশন ফর্মুলা ইজ এ টু দি পাওয়ার এক্স ডিভাইডেড বাই লন এ ডিভাইডেড বাই লন এ অ্যান্ড দেন ইউ ক্যান পুট ওয়ান সি হিয়ার প্লাস ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড মাই পয়েন্ট সো this can be one formula this can be one formula and there are many many other formula ekhane ami likhlam sec square x but what about integration sec x that can be another formula what about integration 10x that can be another formula okay what about integration cosec x cot x so these are the all different formula but I'm not going to tell you all those formula, because in this course all those basic formulas are not very important, not very necessary. So what are the important things for this course? At least this one, that is the first five formula I gave in the last class. At least sin x cos x and e to the power s. Okay, at least these formula very necessary, and other two is already there. So you have five formula altogether important for this course.